Let's pray together. Say after me. Dear Father, I'm grateful for the special and extraordinary life I received when I believed and received the word. I celebrate the living and incarnate word today. Now, he is living in and through me. I am the reproduction of the word, and my life is the expression of your will, thoughts, ideas, and opinions. In Jesus' name, amen.